Well, folks, old Sleepy Joe finally did it. The man has become based as a In a nursing home full of Trump supporters, he asked for a man's MAGA hat and sported it with a smile. This was not in my 2024 bingo card, but man, does this make for good content. What other unexpected surprises are still on their way in this election cycle?